Bonaventure over George Mason 85-69. Fairfax, App, Matt Mobley scored a career-high 35 points with 11 rebounds and St Bonaventure beat George Mason 85-69 on Wednesday night. Mobley was 11 of 15 from the field, 7 of 9 from beyond the arc and hit all 6 of his free throws. Nelson Kaputo also posted a career-high of 20 points with 4 rebounds and 4 assists for the Bonnies, 15-6, 5-4 Atlantic 10, who have won 3 straight. Mobley and Kaputo sank 3 three-pointers each as part of a 24-5 run that brought the Bonnies from an 8-point deficit early in the first half to a 31-20 lead with 7:50 to play. They stretched it to 49-33 at the half. George Mason cut it to 68-60 with 8:26 left in the second half, but two more Mobley three-pointers followed to help the Bonnies push it to 76-60 with 4:54 remaining, and they cruised from there. Otis Livingston too scored 30 points for the Patriots, 9-13, 3-6, who are on a 4-game skid.